There's a long history of mining all across the Territory, and that has left a legacy of these small mine features that can come from either environmental risks or from public safety. And we really address what those highest risks are. The standards and expectations on the mining industry have changed so much, and the work that we're doing through the Legacy Mines Unit is funded from an industry levy, so that is being paid for by industry.
Authorised by Northern Territory Government, Darwin.